back up in this thing. It's your boy Chris Payne, Giselle, Big Ann, Tiana, representing Pop Radio Worldwide, iHeart Radio on Spotify, Premium, and all that good stuff. We got another artist spotlight up in here. Make some noise. So once in a while, I get lucky around this motherfucker. I get a phone call, and I wind up with some dope artists. You know what I'm saying? And that's the way that works. So, TZ, how you doing, man? Introduce yourself to the people of Pop Radio today, man.
What's good? My name is TZ Doug.
You all right? You're in the house of pain. It's legal here. So, I just played Queso, man. I played a joint, played Too Much, featuring Freddie Gibbs on that motherfucker. So tell us a little bit about yourself, bro.
Shit. From the north side.
North Pole up in this motherfucker.
I'm from the north side too.
Okay, okay. And some of your inspirations in it.
Where? I guess it's like northwest. I'm over there by like Belmont and Cicero.
Oh, yeah, I'm north of Belmont.
Oh, okay.
Largest part, okay.
That's what's up, yeah, that's
an
sure.
TZ, tell me some of your tell me some of your inspirations and inspiration shit.
Wayne. Future. You take the ass.
Oh, there you go.
Fred is one of them. Man,
don't
you.
What was that experience like working with Freddie Gibbs and an artist that is one of your inspirations you look up to?
It was random. I just emailed them to see if they would do it. You know, just hustling, just shooting in the dark, and it was like
he was working.
So it's just cool. So I was like,
Freddie, good people, man. Freddie, good people.
I meet him for you.
We met him with White Life.
Yeah, okay.
You want to constant days blow?
He one of my other people. I do the Shrine people. He one of his people too.
Freddie good people. Freddie got good music. Yeah, stand up too.
He used to come out there all the time. That's why, you know.
Tell us a little bit more about your music. How long you been doing it?
I started recording at like 13. I've been rapping since I was like 10.
Oh, dope.
29 now.
You got a dope up on EPK. Shout out to Dope from the Go. That Dope from the Go, man, helped me get in the position I am today. You know, through Def Jam. Again, salute to Dope from the Go. He called me about you, so you definitely here because of Dope. Somebody get the dope, please. Get that, Tiana. Get the dope. So you know, salute to Dope from the Go. The whole Def Jam team, they put me on projects like the Top 5 DOA for Jadakiss, the two-time Lil Durk joint. We did the Jeremiah project. We did the Vic Mensa project. You know, I did about five. We did the Jeezy project. So he put me in a lot of positions to win. So when I got the phone call from him about you, I had no questions. You know, I said, send him through. You know what I'm saying? So it's an honor, man, to, because I know if you open those eyes, you know what I'm saying, know about that business. So give us a little description of your EPK, man. What you got out there?
I got a bunch of albums out there. My album, 31 Days, that I just dropped in August, so August 31st, just did like 500,000 on Spotify. That's the one with Freddie Gibbs on it. And Place on a bunch of other people. I got a bunch of albums out. I have two good mics for my Mars website.
What do you think about personally, TZ, about all the violence, man, going on in Chicago right now, bro? Anything you wanna, you know, put out there for our city?
I mean, shit. It's not surprising. This is like shit like the radio stations. Playing, talking about some put the guns down and then they go and play shit like Slide. It's like,
I get it.
There's not nothing.
Which message gonna resonate to the audience? That's what you're saying, pretty much.
They just play on both sides. They confuse the motherfuckers. If not, you got to like.
But you gotta give the freedom of speech and the lane to not only the people, to you gotta give it to everybody. You know what I'm saying? And if you don't like it, I say change the station with the song. Come on.
I'm saying, generally, I think.
You know, I think they should play all kind of music. If an artist spends his money on studio time, his video, his distribution, and he's good, it don't matter what he talks, as long as he ain't really killing nobody.
Yeah, but I mean.
But who am I to? You know what I'm saying?
I mean, hey. I personally like Slide.
Yeah.
I like how that shit, I be listening to it, so, you know, I'm not even doing my movie.
If Lil Durk and them don't get you started in the morning, bro, like, you know what I'm saying?
But it don't make me go slide on nobody. I heard Shorty ass earlier, I'm not gonna lie though, G, that shit definitely would make niggas wanna break into their own crib. That shit is some fire ass shit.
If I was to slide, that would be a song I would have on my playlist.
That shit come on and definitely like, change a motherfucker's mind.
Don't let that nigga want me, I'm gonna
off the drugs and shit.
Hey, listen, man. It's getting ugly around here, you hear me? I gotta ring the bell sometimes around this motherfucker. It'll turn to motherfucking Biden and Trump around this bitch. Shout out to Trump the loser. I don't know about Biden. I ain't both for your ass either. But at least we lost that motherfucker. Maybe we get somebody decent in the next 4 years. And don't gotta be with Trump.
Shorty wanna see me, so I tell her, come and see me. Saying, nigga, this ain't TV, man. They shoot it like the TV cams. Onions, hats, and quarters, balls, and grams. I need a 100 grand. Sick as fuck, I'm calling in. Probably need some medicine. Juice like I invented it. Police come, don't tell them shit. Them niggas, they irrelevant. The money, we get hella it. Fall out like I'm hella rich. Serving on some tennis shit. Bow down to your excellence. Stupid raw, that special shit. She say I smoke too much. Told her I don't smoke enough. Taught me while I roll a blunt. Tony Jaa, now watch me stunt. Niggas tryna fake the funk. Leaver never gave a fuck. Shorty say I play too much. Look here, boy, don't play with us. She say I play too much. Show you how a player does. Taught me while I roll a blunt.
What we got next? Ari in the building. Ari. Last but not least, we got Giselle. And we back, Pop Radio Worldwide, iHeart Radio, Spotify, Premium. That was our Baddies of the Week. Everybody make some noise for the Baddies of the Week on time. Giselle, introduce these ladies, please.
Hello, yes. Let's start with next to me. This is Simona. Hi, introduce yourself, please.
Hey.
Yeah, yours is on, baby.
Hey, y'all.
This is
Simona.
Like
you said.
What's your Instagram?
It's Simona Bambina _.
Mm-hmm. And what else?
That's it. Everything is Simona. I just type Simona. You'll see me.
Dope. Next to her, we got the beautiful Jamaican, Puerto Rican, and what else?
Yeah, hello, Lulu.
Lulu.
Yeah, so I'm Jamaican, Panamanian, and Puerto Rican.
How you doing?
I'm good.
How you doing?
I like his shirt too. Well, his jersey, because it gives me like a Jamaican vibe.
Yeah, thank you.
I was like, yeah.
Thank you, baby. Tell us a little of the last song. Ari, we got another one over here. Ari, that Tiana booked. Tell us a little bit about yourself, beautiful. Introduce yourself.
My name is Ariel, but everybody calls me Ari.
Ari.
I'm a cosmetologist. I'm here. Men and women. 22. And right now, I'm opening up my salon.
Man, make some noise for that, man. I'm going to get right into it. Look,
she said I'm cute, like one of them hotlines or something.
Well, I'm glad you went
to cosmetology.
I'm glad you met
real long. I like my wife on the beach.
Yeah.
I'm glad he mentioned that. Look, it's that time. It's Sexy Saturdays. I got only a few minutes left on the show. I brought y'all up here to make sure you guys are recognized this week's iHeartRadio Baddies of the Week. We're going to take some pictures, put them on the Instagram so they can book you, all that good stuff, or get their hair done. And or, I know Simone does all type of other things as well. But it's that sexy, sexy Saturday time. And Giselle going to kick it off and ask Ari, you know, a sexy question over there. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, ready?
I'm ready.
It's Sexy Saturday, so what's your first sexy experience?
Sexy sexual.
Sexy. Yeah. It doesn't gotta be. Okay. It could be first base, second base, third base.
Oh, all right. As long as it was sexy.
As long as it made you feel sexy.
I don't want to put no pressure, but name one of the good bases. One of the good bases.
Third base.
Oh. Girls, think about your hands. Bahamas, Jamaica.
I would say like I like rented out this like one spot. It's called the Access, and like they got like a pretty dope room.
Oh, I
got like
Pulaski, I like that.
Yeah, I got the biggest room. It's called
I'll be up in that dotted it up.
It's called and they got like two floors.
Lulu. Freak. You yeah, fucking freak! So I love it! Okay.
What's that like? 51st?
It's like Pulaski and like
54th
or
something. Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
So
it's
nice. Okay.
Like,
girls,
they got two floors.
Simona.
You want to eat the ass? Why you said that?
My question is next, but Simona, same question for my lovely Giselle over there with the juice right now.
Okay.
Talk about it.
So, just one time.
Just one time? Only once? Okay.
Yeah, I went to Hawaii.
Okay.
For a month.
Okay.
Oh,
my job was okay with it and everything.
Right.
Yeah, be on the beach. If you know me, you know I love the beach.
You have shells in your head.
Love the sand.
Mm-hmm.
So I got taken by volcanoes. You know, memories that I'll always remember.
That's pretty sexy.
That's amazing.
Okay. The volcanoes in the Hawaii. Okay. I
don't know what happened though. Wait, hold on.
You want to get to the goods, okay.
Dang, no, she couldn't show
I didn't hear it.
She said, and
to be continued.
The nigga flew out to Hawaii for a month. What didn't happen?
Right.
Use your imagination.
I didn't want to use my imagination.
Let me see. Simone. Submissive or not submissive? Or dominant?
Both.
Both? Okay. Lulu?
I would say both as well.
Both as well? Gotta watch you.
I got a question with that being both. Hold on, wait, what's your question? So when you say both, do you think it's one more, sexually is more and more in a relationship? Because I know women who is like very dominant in relationships. Like with their man, they will dog them. But sexually, they be like, this nigga better be roughly dealing with me. And then vice versa. Yeah, I know women who are very submissive, but long story short, they be with their dude be getting choked the hell out. Walk back up like, yeah, we done that, nigga.
Same question, Ari.
It's the same. I like both.
You like both?
Yeah.
Okay, I get too greasy today. I gotta take a quick little music break. We're gonna come right back. I'm gonna bring in this week's artist spotlights. I'm gonna let everybody send your shout outs, do your social media. We're gonna get up out of here with another week of Sexy Saturdays, man. Pop Radio Worldwide. iHeartRadio, Spotify, crazy. Lil Durk,
hey, pull up,
watch
man.
It out. Damn it.
It's your boy TZ Duh, and I'm rocking with Pop Radio Worldwide and iHeartRadio.
I'm just trying to heat the crib up with the stove lights. I'm just reminiscing about my whole life.
Okay, so we are back on Pop Radio Worldwide, iHeartRadio, Spotify, crazy. You did. Today, we had beautiful talent up in here from all around the city of Chicago. Or stand over there right in the corner because I'm finna close out right now anyways. Again, man, prayers out.
Punishment.
Yeah, make her stand in the corner over there. So today, man, just prayers out, man, to everybody going through some hard times. Everybody that's facing eviction notices, bills they can't pay. You know, because of what this country went through this year. Keep your head up. It's gonna get greater later, trust me. You know, some of us done seen worse at times. You know, so just stay encouraged. That's my message to everybody. Simona, thank you for being one of our baddies of the week. Give us your Instagram, baby, and let the people know where they can follow you at.
Instagram.
Okay.
My personal, Simona Bambina.
I knew it's
Simona Bambina _
And I have a business with easier on my mask.
The
shop Simona.
Ooh, okay.
So ooh. You'll be able to find my other Instagram. If you type in Simona, I'll
let her get the back back there. I don't even know she's in there. Let her get in the back.
Oh, no, no.
You know what? Yeah, I don't even think you're in the shop. Scoot back so she can scoot in front of you. Yeah, no, that's why I repeated, because I didn't think I was had her in the shop.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah, there you go. Now you get. Yeah, okay, there y'all go. There you go. Both of y'all on the shot now. Repeat your Instagram again one time.
Simona
Bambina _.
Just type in Simona Bambina _ or Shop Simona.
Shop Simona's? Okay, dope. Ari, where can they follow you? Get with your cosmetology, you know, weaponry of beautiful stuff you got going on over there.
Mostly my stuff is on Facebook, so Ariel Sparling. But if you follow me on Instagram, it's
Ariel.Dopest. Okay. Lulu, where could they go book all that beautifulness at?
So, I'm not going to lie, mine's just a little hard. It is,
ain't it?
It's better when it's hard.
It is. It's up for your ethnicity. It's Jameen Eurekan. But, and like, if any of you guys want to follow me, I'll put my, you know,
I'll make sure I tag them all on the radio page.
Yeah, but
is it Jermaine?
Jermaine Enriquez.
Oh, yeah, I just looked through Pop's photo, friends like a creep supposed to. I found people.
You're not the only one. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I have a lot of creep friends. or people that be on my shit.
What you want?
Ah, that was deep. Good one today. You cut deep.
Okay. You like it, don't you? You like creeps.
I can't help it.
Tiana.
Why not?
Give us your Instagram, man. Send them some shout-outs tonight, baby.
My Instagram is Tiana_Ladina. You can find me on Facebook at the same, Tiana_Ladina. And shout-out to everybody who came today. Much love and support. Thank you.
Big hand.
Yo,
got some shout-outs. Tell me to follow that big foot and modeling you doing all that good stuff.
Oh, yeah. You know, it's Blindside the Bodyguard on Instagram, baby. OnlyFans, Blindside the Foot God. You know. And then Foot Model God. You already know how that go. I pour honey and chocolate syrup. Or eat off anything, girl. Call me. Anywho.
No. Wait, for real?
Ah, you thinking about it.
For real?
Okay. Giselle. Please send your shout-outs to that.
Thank you. Thank you, Pop. You're wonderful. Thanks for having me on the show, being a part of the show. Thanks for everyone being great and answering sexy questions. You're sexy.
Thank you.
You rock. You rock.
The end.
Oh, y'all rock. I got two wonderful gentlemen that came up here today and shared and broke some music at Pop Radio Worldwide today. Number one, we got TZ in the building. Tell me where to follow you at, bro, where they can go support your Spotify and iTunes and send some shout-outs.
I just got to look up T-Furious, or you can look up at TZDHH, one word, that's usually what it on. And if you go to thistzdub.com, get all that shit to the sweaters and all that stuff.
Dope, dope. Support my brother, man. Yeah, support my brother. Make some noise, man, for TZ, man. For the two joints, Queso and that other joint he had with Freddie Gibbs, which is Play Too Much. Also, man, J-Yo in the building, artist spotlight, 18 years old. Tell them where to stay connected at, bro.
Yeah, y'all can follow me on Instagram, MTS_JO. Make sure you add me on Facebook at JO.
Again, man, I'm going to tag all my people. That's what we do. You're going to see them on the Instagram. Make sure you follow on Pop Radio Worldwide. Salute to toda mi gente. You know what I'm saying? All my people. But it's been another week of Pop Radio Worldwide, iHeart Radio, Spotify Premium. Stay in tune, man. New music right here first. It's called Zob Boys. You hear me? Pop Radio Worldwide. I already backed up. It's the name of this joint right here.
I got a package for Zob Boys.
I got a package
Zob Boys in the back.
Zob Boys in the back.
Let these niggas back on me.